Thank you. afternoon, everybody. It is noon Central Standard Time. We are done for the day. We accomplished the South Windsor dropping our unload reload, and same thing right here at this undisclosed location here in Randolph, Mass, which is basically a south suburb of Boston. I guess I got to do an addendum. Yes, I do fuel at our yard. Not always, because if my truck is full, I don't fuel when I'm leaving our yard. But I do fuel at our yard. And two, no, Steel Horse does not idle constantly. Only when I'm doing certain things and letting turbos cool down. But evidently, the short amount of time that I do these vlogs, the truck has been idling, so people just make the assumption that I just idle 24/7, 365, and they draw that conclusion. So, no, it does not. So, but it is nice here in Boston. Basically, this is south suburb of Boston. So, I don't know if that's the actual temperature, but truck was reading almost 90, but that's probably sitting here on the blacktop. So, but we're going to roll it up. We got dinner cooking in there. I just topped off my fluids and back on the road around midnight tonight. Head over to Rochester, get out of here in the middle of the night, try to be there at 6:30 a.m. local time, so that way we can, not that that's a hard location, but their street right in front of there where I got, where I need to bump the dock is on a single lane, multi turning lane. So in order to set up correctly, you have to drive head into traffic in order to set up correctly. And traffic is not as heavy, so I don't have to block as many people while I'm getting bumped into the dock. So, but that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go get that, pick up one pallet, and then see how far back we can make it. See if we can make it back to somewhere, maybe Toledo. Not sure, haven't really looked, but it's saying that it's 6 hours from here to get over to Rochester, so we'll see. So on that, hopefully everybody's having a wonderful afternoon. We are done as the leaf goes flying by. Got a nice little breeze. So yeah, so just nice little addendums, okay? So we're all good. We're in there. Just saying. Lord willing, I'll see y'all tomorrow if y'all want to come along.